Let's talk about trends. No, I'm not talking about those trends. I'm talking about trends in design. Admit it. You've all done it before. One team comes out with a poster or social media graphic that's the new hot thing. It looks great, garners a lot of attention from fans and recruits, and before you know it, you're getting your designer or someone on your staff who's great at Photoshop to make the same kind of graphic for your program. And then another program does it, and another program does it. And before you know it, all your posters look the same, all your social media graphics in your feed look the same. Do you really want that? So let's think about this for a second. The average human, research shows, has an attention span now of less than 9 seconds. Less than that of a goldfish. So, you've got less than 9 seconds to get your fans' attention. What do? Do you go with the trendy design that they see everywhere? Or do you go with something unique, consistent, and innovative for your program that they can associate with that team and that team only? You decide. Ready to get started? Working with a professional designer is easy and more affordable than you think. Check us out, scorecreative.net, or on social at scorecreative. We'd love to help you out.